My little pretty one, my pretty one, when you gonna give me something? rules are, you were told no swearing, you swore, you're done.
Mookie! I just want to let you know, you guys, like,
what do you think just happened? I got Mr. Lowe just yelling
off,
at you.
Man, that sucks.
Yeah, man.
Hey, you swear about how it sucks.
That fucking sucks.
I get a good explanation. I get an explanation for it. Let me tell you what it's like, okay? It's like...
Dude, he looked at me and he's like, no swearing. I thought he was just kidding. But then he like comes up and like pulls the fucking plug on us. What the fuck?
That was fucking... What do you think of that just happened?
We got screwed. I thought they were going to give us a warning, but no. Yeah. They screwed us over.
No warning.
Hey, you know what? The Scoobie Doins are not quitting there. We're going to play clubs and houses all over the nation, especially Shrewsbury.
And you already swear.
Exactly. We can swear all we want about masturbation and fucking and shit. And nobody's going to take it. Mr. Largest will not be there to stop us. Ever. We're coming back.
What wasn't a swear? What wasn't a swear?
There's only two swears.
Sharona?
You were told there were no swear. There was no swearing. Of course you knew that. Of course you know that. Don't even begin to tell me you don't know that.
I've heard so many men swear at these things before, though.
I walked by. I got whiplash when I heard the first one. I looked at him because I couldn't get your attention. I said, one more time, I pull the plug. Then you come out with the thing that you came out with. I heard masturbation and I heard the F word. That's what I heard. All right?
I said masturbation. Someone in the crowd grabbed the mic and said the F word.
Well, whatever.
But I didn't say the F word.
I heard the F word. And I also
shut
heard
down
you
by
say
the crowd. We got shut down by the crowd.
And I also heard you say shit before that.
Yeah.
All right. There's no swearing. You were told there was no swearing. It's that simple.
Are we the first man to get kicked off stage?
I don't know, but no swearing means no swearing. Period. Now, if other people said things that I didn't hear, then I didn't hear it. Wait, wait a minute. Hold on. If I didn't hear it, I'm sorry that I didn't hear it or I wasn't in here to hear it. All right, but if I had heard it, I'd have shut it down. I asked Mary Brunel whether everybody was told no swearing.
They never even said anything.
And she said yes. Those are the rules. Those have always been the rules. Okay, so that's the way it is. You got that? Good.